scene is set. We are ready to go.
Well, down the years have been some fabulous Brazilian playmakers, but John Mina is certainly a part of that company.
He is a player with a vivid imagination, a wonderful creative brain, and a real boldness to try the outrageous.
Just try stuff.
Audacity is normal for him.
Now a chance to break. Racing over the bar.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Very keen on the aerial route.
Look, if you're good at it and instructed to carry on doing it, then you find a way of making it work, and they are.
Hughes. Big chance here! Oh, there was plenty on that.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Looks to clip it forward. Ball through needs to be good here. Do you think he's feeling the effects of that tackle? And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, look, they're clearly very keen to prevent him from taking the physical higher ground. They're fighting fire with fire.
That's a foul, no two ways about it.
Jonathan.
Crosses it. It's been caught there, it's a foul.
Still level, but just 5 minutes to go to half-time.
And the cutback. Good, strong hand by the keeper. Really well-taken goal. Calm as you like, and they're running away with it.
Well, the minute that left his boot, it was only going to end up in one place, the right-hand corner. What a great strike.
Hughes.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Deflected! No mistake! A finish right from the top draw!
Straight off the left upright and into the goal. The keeper had absolutely no chance.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly. Showing up brightly down his flank. Oh, it's a foul there, right on the edge of the box. Oh, the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available. Repelled by the keeper. Oh, brilliant save under real pressure. Whipped in. Kuzawa. And there's the end of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
I can assure you the play.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, it was an entertaining first 45 minutes, to put it mildly. Both teams showing plenty of respect. Perhaps they were too respectful.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And he is going into that little black book.
Well, the reaction suggests that the creative danger here is about to meet a stop sign.
And he's escaped his man. Decent attempt, but not quite good enough.
Not a lot more he could have done with that one. Great try.
Jonathan. Needed to come up with a better ball. Kuzawa. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Gets on the end of it. Oh, bang on target.
It's so.
Kuzawa. Oh, just fizzes past the post.
They can be a bit trigger happy in trying. Their look from range at times, but it's a threat that can't be taken lightly.
Opting to make a double change here.
Good decision. He's already been booked and looked in danger of picking up a second yellow.
He's off on a marauding run. Jonathan.
It's so.
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
What a shot. I mean, he's really put his foot through that one. What a first time attempt.
It's on a plate. A chance to play it in. And that is the